Good morning to one and all. We are students of 5th SEM Mechanical Department, Suresh Gyanmaya University. Today we have gathered here to present our project, which is Boogie Rover. The inspiration of this project came from the project of NASA, Curiosity Rover. This project is designed to climb over any type of terrains or irregular surfaces. Now coming down to the basic structure of the project, we have used six geared motors to move this vehicle. The initial RPM of the motor was 500, which we have reduced using epicyclic gear trains to 60 RPM at the shaft. After that, we have used the lightweight CPVC chassis for this project. Now coming to the tires of the project, we have used the high grip polymer based tires. Now coming to the color of the project, we have colored it in gold color to ensure the gold, heat reflective.
So the basic electronics used in this machine is, first thing, the camera, which is it's GoPro, and we have used the Arduino, which is the main thing of the whole machine. And this is 12 volt lithium ion rechargeable battery, and this is HC06 Bluetooth module, which connects the whole machine with the remote control. And this is motor controller, which controls the six motors equally, and these are the jumper wires which connect to the whole circuit. Now the way it works is, first of all, we have to download this app, which is Bluetooth RC controller. So first we have to connect to the device. So as it turns green, which means the machine is connected. So let's connect the device to the battery. So it's been connected. Now let's connect the machine. It will turn into green. Since it is turned to green, I will give this to my team member. He will operate.
Yeah. Now I am going to operate this Boogie Rover by this device. And my friend says that it can move over any surface. It can move at the one axis to 360 degrees.
Now hereby we have shown you the working of the Boogie Rover.
The applications used, it is used in extraterrestrial planes.
And it can also use on other planets for exploring the surface and other things.
Now thank you for watching this video.
Please like
this video, share this video, and please subscribe to our channel.